guys, welcome to the channel. Today I'll teach you how to program ET transmitter into your Drive 500, Drive 600 motors. Let's get into it. On the control card, you'll use the quick setup, which is press and hold the X. Takes you into the quick learn setup. Press square to confirm. We're gonna select our blue button for full open. Square to confirm. Press and hold 1 meter away. Remote is being learned in. You arrow to your right. Pedestrian. Square to confirm. Press and hold your pedestrian button 1 meter away. Remote has been maintained. X to exit. X to exit again. Test your remote button, full open. Test the steering button. Reach the wall, it's opening in pedestrian. Buzzes to warn, closing in pedestrian. The motor has been run into your motor. As always, please like, share and subscribe. Leave your comments below. Leave your comments on future videos.